the table. She's in the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always, always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Look, Hela, even if we knew where Blackwatch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Blackwatch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Amaya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Maya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
All units, this is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a wildlife barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to Base India 9-6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
Blackwatch a hand. Get those barrels into the incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected.
Stop this reject. What happens if those barrels...
Cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana.
Heller? It's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
Thank you.